Why you gotta fight with me at Cheesecake? You know I love to go there. Say I'm acting light skin, I can't take you nowhere. This a place for families that drive Camrys and go to Disney. They don't need to know all of my business. Bounce that shit like whoa. Bounce that shit like whoa. This is not a fairy tale. I already know how you like it. Take you to the mall and get you a new outfit. Bounce that shit like whoa.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D-White back at it again. Back at it again with another video. And finally, it's out. This nigga Drake really just be playing. He really childish. It's appropriate that I just played Child's Play because this nigga was being childish. But finally, this nigga finally put the album out. More Life is here, people. I'm about to get into this review. People are saying that it's better than Views. If that's the case, this album might be on the top of the chart for the whole year, because Views was number one on the charts for some months. Yeah, enough of me talking, man. I'm about to get into the album. It's finally here, More Life. And yeah, the first song on the album is called Free Smoke. Let's get into it. If y'all see me looking left a lot, it's because I'm watching March Madness at the same time.
Almost gave up on the music thing, but we all so spoiled now. More life, more everything. Must have never had your phone tap. All the yapping on the phone shit. You must really love the road life. All that never coming home shit. Free smoke, free smoke.
Yeah.
Free smoke, free smoke.
Yeah.
I drunk text J-Lo. Old number, so it bounced back. Boy, one that got to bounce back. Girls wouldn't even think of recording me. I fall asleep in sororities.
Yeah.
I had some different priorities. Weezy had all the authority. I know the question rhetorical. I tell the team play from Oracle. Mama never used to cook much. Used to chef KD. Now me and Chef KB. Bet on shop for 20 G's. I make too much these days to ever say poor me. Way ahead, I never see you. And I've seen a lot of you die. Free smoke, free smoke. Hey, free smoke, free smoke. Hey, how you let a kid fight and ghost writing rules turn into a ghost? All you niggas got jokes. Free smoke, free smoke.
Hey. About to get into the second song. It's called No Long Talk featuring Giggs. I want to say Giggs is an artist from the UK. Any of my UK viewers, if there are any, please let me know, because I'm not entirely sure. Drake does spend a lot of time overseas, so I'm assuming he's from the UK. Let's get into it. No Long Talk.
We still got love for the West End. If it's a chit chat thing, better talk nice.
Nice, nice. Yeah.
We're on a beat, so it's not nice. I'm trying to date her and she been let me walk twice.
Man gets guppy when we touch a button. Suckers and we're touching something.
Yeah.
Textbook, like it's old school, like in textiles, like looking healthy, and she gets smiles. Time, grab a quick drink, and she gets wild, sexy, and I read that in a sex style.
Yeah.
Monster, it's like a track or something.
Track or something.
Read the pussy, yeah, I'm about to butter something. Man, go hit it with it, like a buck or something.
Hey, that nigga Geeks just went in on his bitch. Alright, we on song number 3, Passion Fruit. I'm assuming it's gonna make me happy as hell, because that's what everybody keeps saying. Did this nigga Drake just make me touch myself?
You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're falling apart. Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my own ways.
Alright, we on to song number 4. It's called the Georgia Interlude.
Trying to stay light on my toes. Just ran a light in the rose. Told me I'm looking exhausted. You hit it right on the nose. I'm tired of all of these niggas. I'm tired of all of these hoes. So much hate inside your heart. We don't even know what we done to you. You out here telling everybody everything. You niggas move like the 1-2.
I was a bar at the end. You niggas telling everybody everything. You move like the 1-2. 1-2. 12. Police. See, a lot of y'all didn't get that. That went over y'all heads. My reaction on that song was nothing, because, well, at least at the beginning when he wasn't using his own flow. I don't want the OVO crew to fucking copyright my shit because I'm talking about it. Alright, we on to song number 5. It's called Get It Together, featuring Black Coffee and Georgia Smith. I hope I pronounced that right, Georgia. I don't know. But let's get into it. Let's see what's hitting off. Whoa. Coffee was on there. I'm assuming that might have been the band, because I only heard two people on the song. All right, we're on into song number 6. It's called Madiba Rhythm. I don't know what that means, but shit, the last 5 songs been fire. 4 of the last 5 songs been fire.
God knows I'm trying. God knows your mind and your soul I possess. He knows. I seen my turn fool for the money one too many times. I seen some girl turn that back on her best friend from time. Boy, fix up my time.
Oh yeah, Mo! I told y'all that's more of a
man. Teach me how to love you again.
Let's get that shit!
God knows I'm trying.
Hell yeah! I'm sorry, I know I'm listening to Drake.
God knows I'm trying.
You have been going crazy right now.
God knows I'm trying
to pay attention.
Voodoo spells put on my life.
Drake is coming with the vibes right now.
I see men turn full for the money one too many times.
It's a good ass day, man. Fucking Michigan just won. We're on to track number 7. It's called Blim. Let's get into it.
This Virginia done me up already.
Then you're black.
I'm blam for real. I might just say how I feel.
Ooh.
I'm blam for real. I might just say how I feel.
Hey, do blam mean drunk? What do that mean? Let me know when to count.
We need to fall to the islands and get you both no spray tan.
No spray tan.
I need to stop running back to your ex. He's a waste man. I might just say how I feel.
I might just say how I feel.
Cause I know what I like. You're not here and we both know why. So move for me when you're extra. Move for me with the pasta. I'm building up a house where they raise me. You move with me, I go crazy.
Hey, so far this album has been nothing but fucking bobs. That's what he should've named the shit, more bobs. Track number 8 is called 4422. Is that an address? I don't know, we about to figure it out though. Let's get into it. Yeah, this is about to be a whole bob, I already know.
You say you change, but you never change. Oh, 44, 22. Build it up to break it halfway through. Just the same as I ever knew. 44,
22.
Build it up to break it halfway through.
I feel like he should have at least put Saba name on it if he was gonna have him just do a whole interlude and not even say shit on it. Alright, we're on to song number 9. It's called Gal Chaser. Gal Chaser. Yeah, y'all ain't know it's part Jamaican too. Boop, boop, boop! Blood clot. No, just playing. But yeah, it's called Gal Chaser, song number 9. Let's get into it. Gal Chester. It's called something, goddammit.
Hermes Link.
Oh, oh.
Ice Blue
I do not know what permanent is.
Yeah. Woo.
They want me gone.
Going.
Wait for the kicker.
Kicker.
Bury me now and I only get bigger. That's word of my nigga.
Yeah.
Stay at the top like I'm stuck. That's just how I'm giving it up.
Yeah.
She wanna get married tonight, but I can't take a knee cause I'm wearing all white. I don't take naps. Me and the money are way too attached to go and do that. Muscle relax. That in a split put me right on my back. I gotta unpack. Put you in black.
Yeah.
I can go making no money off that and not even rap.
You don't even know what that is.
What's that? Facts.
Facts. Oh shit.
Contract match. I gotta bring this shit back.
You talking that shit? Whoa.
Hermes Link.
Whoa, whoa. Ice Blue Mint. Yeah.
Keep hearing clicks when I'm talking on the iPhone. Fans in the city hate to see us on a high note. I'm never washed, but I'm not new. I know I said top five, but I'm top two. And I'm not two, and I got one. Thought you had one, but it's not one, nigga, nah.
Bro, what? No, I gotta go back. This nigga Drake going stupid.
I'm never washed, but I'm not new. I know I said top five, but I'm top two, and I'm not two, and I got one. Thought you had one, but it's not one, nigga, nah.
I ain't see that coming, cause everything before that was all a bob, you feel me? So I'm thinking there's more bobs on the whole shit. This nigga came through with... Alright, track number 10, Skip the Interlude. God damn, this nigga Drake, man.
OVO, man, so unruly. Southwide, ride out, no Suzuki. The Austin Powers are meant to be so groovy. Road jacket, tailor made. Crackhead swag with a razor blade. Red umbrella when I make it rain.
My whole team here,
they don't play a game. Sound like me, but they ain't the same. See them online trying to fake the fame. They wanna bust jokes to take them away.
This nigga Skepta just snapped on this hoe. Y'all gotta stop sleeping on these international artists, man. Oh my goodness. Hold on, bring it back.
Just came back from the embassy. Check my crime sheet, check my legacy. And now I'm back on tour, so what you telling me? Like Martin Luther, man, I had a dream. Now it's my world, you can have the scene.
Big up to the fucking UK, man. This nigga Skepta just snapped on that whole interlude. I like how Drake put other nigga songs on his album. I mean, I guess he throwing him some cheese for it, but damn, like, alright, he put Skepta name on it, but he didn't put Saba name on 4422 at all. It's whatever though. Alright, track number 11, it's called Portland, featuring Quavo and Travis Scott. It's gonna be a banger. No doubt.
My side girl got a 5S with a screen crack. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting saved. I'm so high up, I'm like high niggas really getting down. I could never have a kid then be out here still kicking around, boys playing around. Fuck being rich when I'm 40, man, I'm trying to make it now.
Alright y'all, we on the song number 12, it's called Sacrifices, featuring 2 Chainz and Young Thug. Just same reaction I had for the last song, that's the reaction I'm about to have for this song.
Kendall turned 21, was up the street for 21. They can see me online, but they won't see me on the ones. I got new 5 plates in the California state. I got a waiting at my place, I got no baby on the wait. Big girl from the 6, talking dog like Nate. My shit be raw out the gate, I don't need a another tape.
I'm talking dog like Nate.
On the lake.
Hey.
I ain't know we had a lake. She complaining how I'm late. I ain't know it was a date. And I'm convinced I made sacrifices, I've been ballin' ever since. We seeing so many blessings, shit don't make no sense. Someone watching over us, so shot goes out to him.
Two chains on a real one, two shows, that's a meal run. When she busted down, I said thanks for giving to me like a pilgrim. Cold world, I be chillin', deal months on the children. Used to trap out the Hilton, count a bankroll for them. This the wrong place to end. Phone says it for breakfast. All kind of women text us. Met her at the Super Bowl, told her I'd stay down the street from Texas. Trap jumping like a Carter.
Yeah.
Meaning jumping like Vince.
Damn.
Moved on from the election. Introduced her to the plug, can't believe you tried to take the connection.
I'm convinced. I made sacrifices, I've been ballin' ever since. Yeah, I did some wrong, I had no choice in my defense.
Hey, in the clip, hey, one. Growing up, I was a running back. You never made me ran once. I got shot, so it started running. This shit was red like Hunt. We ain't doing too much talking. I'm talking about talking like a speech. Like a president, I kill meats. I'm talking neat like freak. I'm talking neat like bleak. I'm talking neat like a geek. I'm talking woods like them clowns. I got my meat off a monkey. I'm talking monkey like Jumanji. All your diamonds, my diamonds waiting cost me money. I'm talking wet like it's running. I'm talking wet like a trainer. Like the sun.
I'm convinced
that these niggas snapping on this whole fucking bitch. No, real deal though, that nigga Young Thug just snapped. That nigga 2 Chainz just snapped. Alright y'all, we on the track number 13. It's called Nothings and the Somethings. Let's get it.
I'm still posted up where you first found me. Did I just read that you just got engaged on me? I heard from your friend you couldn't even tell me.
Oh, we talking about some weed out there.
Can't just leave it all that way. Shouldn't know. At least do I get an invitation or something, a statement or something. Ask about that, you would say it was nothing. Well, here's another nothing that you made into something. Can't just leave it all that way.
Alright, we're on to song number 14. It's called Teenage Forever. Teenage Fever.
Funny that it's always been all about you from the start. I met someone new last night and we kicked it. And I'm going all day tonight. You know what's on my mind.
If you had my love and I gave you all my trust, would you come
for the day? Out of body. That's just how I feel when I'm around you, shawty. Last night we didn't say it, but girl, we both thought it. Why second guess I should've stayed? You said a word, I'm on the way.
If you had my love and I gave you all my trust, would you come
for me? It's not my cup of tea, but I mean, it was cool. It was a nice little vibe. I'm sure a lot of people out there fuck with it. We on the track number 15. It's called KMT featuring Giggs. I'm looking forward to hearing Giggs because he snapped at the beginning of the album.
Okay, okay, okay. Demon just got out of the can. I gave my bro an advance. Love is just not in my plan. Not even taking a chance. Studio right in my yacht. I'm doing 10 in a week. Okay, I got a lock on the streets. Shout out to T the 3. And he brought it in cause of me. You don't know nothing about me. Life on my brothers is deep. Long as they all on their feet. Long as they pockets is greased.
Yeah. Easy with a quick extension. Bringing up 30. I got bitches in the murky swerving. Looking all curvy. And you already know I love them breasts. Looking all perky. Things all itching, twitching, looking all jerky. Living that white girl, looking at Cersei. Black man, government earner.
Oh shit.
Could've just slapped man, when we wanted it further. Why? Batman, da-da-da-da-da.
Giggs went crazy on that for sure. Giggs did his thing on this whole album. Free X. That's all I gotta say. I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Alright, I'm gonna move on to the next song. Track number 16 is called Lose You. Let's get it.
No snow ties, the rain slips slide like Trick Daddy and Trina. When they got diplomas and we still going dumb. Please never label niggas who lay down for a living. My competition is beyond offensive. I'm in it for the glory, not the honor mention. Not trying to be 4 inches, I'm trying to go the distance. This the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. How you forget to fill up with gas on the road to riches? Too overly ambitious, too late to fix it. I don't catch a flies with honey, it's still sticky. I wrote a book on world class finesses and tasteful gestures and making efforts.
Did I lose you?
Did I?
Once I can't access when I'm stone sober. Jealous ones still envying, niggas turn King Cobra. I could only speak what I know of. All you did was write the book on garbage ass rollies. Ego stroking, picture posting. Claiming that you do it for motivational purposes only, but you just had to show me.
Shots.
I know cause I study you closely. I know when someone lies. I know what we're both thinking even when you're quiet. Sometimes I gotta just make sure that I didn't lose
you. You just take a shot to Meek for sure. Cause Meek is the one that always posting rollies and saying he doing it for motivation, when really he just doing it to show it off. When niggas get money, that's what they do. They buy shit and they show it off. Man, bro, listening to that, it makes me so mad about the song before. I just feel like you don't have to take somebody else's flow or up and coming artists that people don't know about. If you're the number one rapper, you can come up with your own flows, man. And of course it's on a song with somebody from the UK, so people from there probably don't even know about X like that, which is why he was performing it at his shows over there and everybody was loving it. But I'm sure if he did that shit over here, that shit would not flow. The track was super dope. I just wish he didn't do that on the track before. But like I said, I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Drake is still the best. OVO, XO, all that shit, you feel me? Alright, track number 17 called Can't Have Everything. Let's get it.
Fresh about the sand, February 10. It's the boy, but I'm still the man. Come and get your mans, I don't know. First you caught their hands, then you took the stand. It's a joke, only yacht, me and all the dogs. Acting like some dogs, we evolved. Used to stay vacation, man, Niagara Falls. Swear to God, shot the buffalo. Never ducking low,
I'm
stuck on go. Always up the road, fuck a op, make his body roll. Yeah, a lot of those who's calling my name. Now tell me who I got it down. I'll do a song now, man. Everything that went around's coming back around. Yeah, I better hit the ground. Goddamn, damn, I must be coaching, cause I'm not playing with them. Can you not see the difference? I mean, I keep the fucking lights on in the building. Man, my record deal should be 500 million. Goddamn, niggas try to serve me up a cheesesteak. I gave them back a clean plate.
That nigga said niggas tried to serve me up a cheesesteak, gave him back a clean plate. That's another shot, because Philly cheesesteak, Philly meat, gave him back a clean plate. I ate. Bro, what?
Dude? Stuck in my release days. That's when the phone starts ringing like a weed straight. Two-faced niggas back around with the three-faced.
Then he
old triple double rust face. Watch with the bus face. Never met the plug, but I rap about the plug face. Never met myself, I don't remember who I was face. Y'all fucking hilarious. And tell your big homie I'm all for going there again. He ain't even dying, I'm bald with his inheritance. All that's in my account in the Bank of America.
Come on, Ross, damn. This nigga's really taking shots at Meek on two songs straight. Alright, now we getting into song number 18 called Glow, featuring Kanye West. Let's get it.
Used to work the fries, now we super side. We gon' super tie, we gon' touch the sky. We so certified, we so certified. Fuck you, hate it still, that's a FYI. They gon' bang this here all summertime. Watch out for me, I'm about to blow. We about to get the whole nine, the whole nine. We just landed on a gold mine.
Oh, they go, I read it right. It's everything. It's like the whole song. That was one of the best fucking samples I've heard on a song in a long ass time. Earth, Wind, and Fire is fire. God damn, it's a lot of songs. We're on the song number 19. It's called Since Way Back, featuring Party Next Door. Let's get into it.
My mama said it was bad news, like dun 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 dun. You proved her right every single night. Oh my, don't know what to do. It was some kind of move. You're so beautiful, you're so beautiful. We gotta listen to the old Kelly. You slipped out if you don't know already. I know you know already. Things are getting tired and average. Things are getting tired and average.
Think about me every day.
Saturday to Saturday. You see that I've been going through it, hoping everything's okay. Cause I remember way, way back with the waves under the hurricane. You were someone else's wife, in fact. You didn't even look at me like that.
You gon' have to listen to some.
Oh, Kelly. I've been out with Bella like Will was. These streets got so familiar. Malibu coast, so I meditate. Book a plane home and I hesitate.
Alright, song number 20 is Fake Love. I'm not gonna play it for time reasons because there's 22 fucking songs on this album. If you haven't heard Fake Love by now, you must not listen to the radio. Song number 21 is called Ice Melts featuring Young Thug. Let's get into it.
You need to give it up to someone. You need to give it up to someone. You need to give it up to someone.
Icy like there's nobody you ever need. Better not give that up to anyone but me.
Alright, finally. We're on song number 22. Last song of the album is called Do Not Disturb. I actually seen the song trending on Twitter, so I'm sure something happens in the song. Yeah.
I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO.
Yeah.
I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I'd probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. They tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life.
Gosh. Just the process, that whole thing is crazy. If I had to give the album a rate, I would give it a 9 out of 10. Just because of the knock I had on it, because of the whole flow thing. I feel like, I mean, why take an up-and-comer's flow? You the best rapper in the game right now, undisputed, for like 2 or 3 years straight. Maybe even more than that. So that's just crazy to me. Even though he's been known to do it before, like to do it and not get recognition. He's given recognition before, but I mean, it is what it is. There was such a big variety on this album. It was really something for everybody. I mean, shit, it's the six guy. Like, what can you say? The dude can't do no wrong. And he said this is his last project until next year. I'm sure he'll probably hop on some songs, but he's not, like, fully doing anything. He'll probably do some features. This is definitely a dope project. All the features were dope. I really fuck with it. And shit, what do we got to look forward to now? Because everybody's looking forward to More Life. More Life is here. YG is dropping a mixtape soon. I just read that Quavo and Travis Scott are doing a project together. That's gonna be super lit. 21 Savage is dropping something in the summer. I mean, Lil Uzi's dropping something. I mean, it's a couple other artists, but nothing this big that is gonna be this anticipated. It'll be interesting to see how the platform of music changes and who becomes the alpha dog, now that Drake just said that he's gonna take a break. But yeah, that's all I got to say, man. I'm about to get up out of here. Let me know what you guys think about the album down below in the comments. Please hit that like button. It helps way more than you think it does. Please hit that subscribe button down there. If you mess with me, hit the bell next to the subscribe button. If you hit the bell, and you'll get a notification, and you'll get a coupon in your email, and you'll get a free $5 coupon in your email for a Taco Bell. You can go there and shit, ball out, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, please. And let me know what you guys think. It's been your boy D. White. Love, peace, head grease, with a dab of ranch. And I'm out.